I think that the biggest issue of internet today is privacy. I think that we're having a lot of fear that we're being like attacked on our own privacy. We're afraid to like our data to be stolen and everything. So I think this is the biggest fear that comes from it, from internet today. So I think there are new concepts that can change this this issue and like bring a new future to internet. Even in the IGF, I saw some people who are working on like human rights concept of internet. So I think it's interesting. That might be like a resolution of the problem.